Extraordinary Dogs is brought to you by You Can Uber, where we believe all dogs are extraordinary. For those who've lost their mobility, the transition to relying on others can often take quite an emotional adjustment. The dogs partnered with veterans have to be particularly well trained in order to make this transition as smooth as possible. A dog that requires little prompting and minimal attention is ideal. Dogs like Nepal will have undergone 2 years of professional training by the time they're allocated to someone like Jason. In that time, they will have learned a vocabulary of over 40 commands. Labradors are top dog in the world of assistance canines.
They are smart dogs, but on top of that, they really want to please their handler, so they will work with us to learn the very large variety of commands that we teach. Because their desire to please is so strong, they're quite easy for us to train and to work with.
Labrador puppies are considered to be good learners, a characteristic that is in part attributed to having a high level in their brain of an omega-3 fatty acid called DHA. Studies have shown that DHA can improve the memories of puppies, helping them to become successful guide or companion dogs. For Jason, the process of learning how to utilize Nepal's abilities in order to help himself was in itself a therapeutic experience. Almost without him knowing, Nepal began transforming his life the moment they met. Nepal was able to help Jason towards his final goal of independence.
When I got Nepal, it was amazing the things he did to help me around the house. And you know, the biggest thing Nepal does for me is retrieve objects off the ground.
Release.
Good. Nepal will get things out of the dryer for me when you open up.
You got it. Come on. Good boy.
And just sometimes we just go out and play. No more independence is probably the greatest gift you can get someone in a chair. So I've had him for almost a year now, and we're still learning. All right, Nepal, car.
It's fantastic to be able to help them work with these veterans, provide them with a tool, an amazing partner in their life that can really take away that feeling that they aren't going to be able to live a full, independent life.
And it's not just the physical struggles that Nepal helps with. Jason's emotional well-being has also changed dramatically.
I'm so much more active since I got Nepal, and that's helped me out so much. The magic that dogs have, they just can put a smile on your face no matter what you're feeling, no matter what bad mood you're in. So yeah, from an emotional standpoint, he's changed my whole life in an amazing way.
Paul, push. Push, let's go. Paul, push. You got it, there you go. Down, good boy.
Give her a kiss. Paul. We go once a month to the children's hospital, and it's amazing, he'll get up on their lap. I volunteer also at a regular hospital, and
come on, all the way.
When the patients come in for their surgery, Nepal and I greet them at the door. You know, I feel like I kind of know what some of them are going through. I've been through a lot of surgeries myself.
Half bad, I guess.
Using simple commands, Nepal allows Jason to live life to the full.
But I mean, I definitely have a story that people can learn from. The way I've bounced back from, you know, from a coma to where I am now. But actually, it wasn't until I got Nepal that I kind of felt like I was ready to tell my story. I mean, he just increases my spirit so much. I mean, what can you ask more?